guys, welcome back to my channel. Today, we will have another hopeful edition of exercises. I would like to thank everyone po sa mga nakapanood ng previous video ko regarding 9 exercises to lose belly fat. Some of you are inspired at na-share yung video na magagamit ninyo para sa inyong mga estudyante. Or same thing din po na magamit nyo para sa pag-exercise ninyo. So, maraming salamat po sa mga nanood, sa nareceive ko pong feedback. Thank you po na mag-workout during this quarantine period. At kailangan natin yan to become healthy during this pandemic. So samahan nyo ako for this video. We will target our upper arm muscles, especially in our shoulder, bicep, and tricep. Our aim is to become toned, firm, and to lose some excessive fat on our upper back muscle. So when you say toned muscle, there's a less bulky of muscle. But a firm muscle and a less fats on the back part of our tricep or at the back of our muscle here. So, mangangailangan tayo ng weights or any heavy loads. Have here a 4 pounds weight of dumbbells. Kayo mag-improvise like by using mga bottled water and then put any heavy things, any heavy objects na kasya sa loob ng bottled water like sand, mga marbles na suited for you. Ihanda ninyo na po ang mga gamitin nyo at samahan nyo po sa another hopeful edition of exercises by yours truly, Ma'am Utasu. We'll be right back. There you have it. That was a simple dumbbell arm workout that you can do at the gym or at the comfort of your home. Don't forget to do at least 30 seconds of rest before continue the suggested sets.